The Kuntali alleged gang rape case is an extremely tragic incident. It is my firm belief that the law should take its own course and justice should be done without fear or favor. In addition to transferring the case for investigation to the crime branch, the state government has also instituted an independent judicial inquiry with a sitting judge nominated by the Honorable High Court. Because of the extraordinary circumstances of the case after the death of the victim girl, my strong faith and conviction in the principles of natural justice and commitment to the safety and dignity of women, the state government will take immediate steps for handing over the investigation of the cases to a special investigation team with a prayer to be monitored by the court. The state government is committed that justice should be delivered at the earliest and in the most transparent manner.